February is the month of romance, and what better place to find love than right here in the beautiful islands of the Bahamas? Well, that's just what the star of the popular TV show The Bachelor is hoping to find in tonight's episode, filmed in Exuma. Millions of fans will be watching as the Bahamas takes the spotlight. Nine lovely ladies head to the Bahamas this week for a chance at love with the handsome bachelor, Ben Higgins. The episode that features the beautiful Exuma Keys and Grand Isle Resort airs tonight at 8 on ABC. Here's a sneak peek.
We're in the Bahamas! Oh, look how beautiful.
I've never seen anything that looks like this. It is so beautiful. The water is so blue and the sand is so white, and I can't wait to spend the week here with Ben.
According to Nielsen ratings, The Bachelor ranks as Monday's number one program in adults 18 to 49, with 7.5 million viewers. That's great news for the Ministry of Tourism, which continues to position the Bahamas as the premier romantic destination in the region. And it seems the ladies of The Bachelor agree.
This is the way to travel.
When I think of the perfect romantic destination, this is what I picture.
Yeah, me too.
This beach.
The world-famous swimming pigs also make a cameo during tonight's episode.
I don't think anybody ever could have guessed this. I never would have in a million years thought that I would be swimming with pigs in the Bahamas.
Tune in tonight at 8 p.m. on ABC to watch the Bachelor Bahamas episode. Maybe when Ben finds love, he'll be back in the Bahamas to say I do. For the Tourism Today Network, I'm Nakia DeVoe-Christie.